So look, this is the main entrance. I'm starting here. There's a security area, and this is where the house is. 8-bedroom house with a guest wing and the DSQ. Wow. Wow. Yeah. The gate is there. And then they are going to the house. The house is here. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the beauty of that house. Yeah, that is the house now. 8-bedroom house. Yeah. The chimney. There is a garden. There is a car parking area. There is a lounge area. There is a clubhouse. Yeah, all of those things I'm going to show you. They exist in this house. They exist. This is a parking area. And then there is a this path here where you go to the other rooms. But let me show you the main entrance of the house. Yeah. So this is a parking area. This is the parking area. And then there is another parking area. Yeah. So all of this is parking. Yeah, parking. Yeah. And then, yeah. So the entrance is here. Yeah, this is the entrance. Yeah, you can see the size. You can put some chairs here. So the entrance is here for the house. Yeah. The lights here. So after the entry, there is a small corridor here. So this is where the guest wing is. They are here. I'll show you when I'm finished with the main house. So this is the main house. Yeah, look at that. Wow. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Yeah, there is stairs here. Yeah, look at the beauty. Chandelier. Living room area. Yeah, there is dining area. Yeah, the dining area is here with its own lights. Yeah, so this is where you switch them on. Okay. Yeah. This is the brightness of that house. This is the dining room area. The dining room area is this one. After the dining room, that is the entry where I came. So after the dining, there is, so this is a part of, the house is so big. So this is the part of the kitchen. This, I don't know what I can call it. It can be a dining also, because there is a pantry here. Because this is the pantry. So all of this is a part of kitchen. All of this. And then there is another exit here. So this is the part of kitchen. Yeah. So this is the kitchen itself. Is this one? Yeah. The kitchen is big. Look at that. The kitchen. Yeah, the kitchen is so big. All of that is kitchen. And then. There is a bedroom here which can be for house help because they will be near the kitchen. Yeah. a house head bedroom with a wardrobe here. And that bedroom has a washroom area. And this is the washroom for that bedroom. Toilet in short. And bathroom. Yeah. Toilet and bathroom. Yeah, look at that stone. Look at that. Very modern house, very beautiful. So yeah, I showed you this one. Next is the living room area. Yeah, the living room area. Yeah. And that door is basement, I'll show you. So this living room, sitting room or living room. Yeah, I can see that. Look at that. There is a chimney here. And then there is an open for people who are in the dining area. You can see them from here. And this is the sitting room area. It's very big. It has a lot of lighting. You can see that the windows, they are everywhere. Yeah. And it has a balcony. It has a balcony for its own. The balcony is this one. Well, this is where you can come and chill. Maybe, yeah, look at that light. Yeah. Come here, yeah, and see the environment, the greenish. So all of that is part of this house. All of those greens there, it's part of the house. Yeah. Part of the house. It's very beautiful. Yeah. So next, yeah, sitting room area. And then there is the basement area. Yeah. After the sitting room, there is a basement room here. Walking in basement. I'm in the basement. Yeah. So this can be a clubhouse, something like that. A party room, private room, office, anything you want. And it's accessible from this door. You can go outside. Yeah, this is the size of that basement. Size of the basement. Yeah, the stairs going up. Yeah. There is a lot. And then that washroom. Wow, I love that. Art. I love this. Yeah, I love it. And then this is the washroom area for the basement house. Yeah. Modern. I love it. Modern finishing. And then the basement is accessible to outside because you can access it if you open this door, which I'm going to do. Yeah, maybe let me show you the rest of the rooms first. Yeah, look at that. A common washroom here. Common washroom, toilet only. There is a lot of toilet in this house. Even I don't think this will be useful. So there is a stairs here. That's all the dining area. There's a stairs. So let's go up. Let's go up. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. And then you can see there is a security entries. So this means this door. So this is where master bedroom is. Because there are the security. So I'm up. I am up. Now the first bedroom is for your kids. This room, every bedroom here is ensuite. And this room here is for your kids. Yeah. A boy's room, girl's room. It has one window here. One window. Double wardrobe. And then there is the washroom area. The washroom area is modern. Yeah. And then the bathroom is there. And then the second, there is, so you have seen more bedrooms. So first let me show you this bedroom here. And all of these are storage. Yeah, this one, they are storage, this one. Yeah. You can see. Their storage. And then I'm talking about this bedroom now. Look at that. This bedroom can be maybe for someone important in the house who have a very many things. Also, it can be converted to master bedroom if you want, but there is a master bedroom, so this is not master bedroom. It can be converted to master bedroom. Yeah, look at that. So the double wardrobe. Yeah, there is that shelf for mirror and maybe a dressing table. Yeah. And then there is this room. This room where it's the washroom area. So there is two. So it means this room can be a double bedroom because two toilets. And one bathtub. Yeah, there is a one bathtub there. And then there is those toilet. See that? Toilet here and the sink. Yeah. And then there is a balcony here. So balcony is here. Yeah, this is the balcony area. So you can see people coming to the house, and those are your neighbors. Those are your neighbors. Yeah. Very nice green environment. Yeah. Very nice. So let's go and see the master bedroom. Yeah. It's all about the master now. Let's go and see the master bedroom. No, this door. Let's go to the master bedroom. Yeah. This is the room. Room is for master bedroom. As I walk in, first of all, there is a walk-in closet, wardrobe. Yeah, when I go to the washroom. Yeah, so this is the washroom area. This is the part of washroom, bathtub. Shower. Yeah, so the room look like that. Two toilets, one bathtub. Yeah, that's why I said the other room can be a master bedroom because it has similar setup, but it's not big like this one. And then next is, they're not wardrobe, they're just maybe it's wardrobe, let me see, because wardrobes are here. Yeah, the wardrobes are here. A dressing table. There is something here. And then the dressing room. So yeah, this is a dressing room. A dressing room. Okay. Yeah, it's a dressing room. Because there's a dressing table here. Yeah, it's a dressing room. And it has its own balcony. balcony of the master bedroom is here. Yeah. Balcony of the master bedroom. Yeah, look at that. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Wow. Wow. Yeah, and the master bedroom. The master bedroom itself is here. This is the master bedroom now, where bed is. Yeah. Where bed is. This is the master now. And the room is big. Yeah, the room is very, very big. Yeah, so that is for master bedroom, balcony, dressing area, and washroom area where the wardrobes are. So let's go and see the guest rooms. Yeah, let's go and see the guest rooms. Wow. So the guest wing. The guest wing are here. Yeah, so the guest wing. Okay, the guest wing are here. Yeah, so this is the entry for the guest wing. Yeah, you can see that. Look at that. Yeah. So this, yeah, so it's like a three bedroom guest wing. Yeah, three bedroom guest wing. Yeah, independent kitchen, dining. Wow, look at that. It has even a balcony. It has a balcony. Wow. Yeah, independent counter. Yeah, look at that. Wow, this is the kitchen for the guest wing. It can be rented out. The kitchen for the guest wing. See? Very big kitchen for guest wing. Yeah. And let me open this. Let's show you. Yeah. The balcony. So this is the balcony for the guest wing. Yeah. The balcony. From the kitchen, the guest wing sitting room. Yeah. And then this is the guest room, common washroom, guest toilet, and then the bedroom is here. Yeah, this is the bedroom with the wardrobes. Yeah, it has a wardrobes. Yeah, it has a wardrobes. And then let's go upstairs, see other rooms. Look at that. So there is a first bedroom after the stairs, is this one. Yeah, the first bedroom. Wow. That is the size of that room. The size of the room is this. And then the stairs is here. Yeah, that is the staircase. There's a natural light here. Yeah. And then this is a shared washroom for these two bedrooms up here. The shared washroom is this. Yeah. And the shower. And then the last bedroom for the guest wing is this one. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. Wow. It's very big. So let's go and see the laundry area. The laundry area. So there is a way where you can go to the laundry area and the
to see that.
Wow. Wow. This place is so beautiful. It's very, very beautiful. So, there is a hanging area. Yeah, this is the hanging area. A hanging area, and then the DSQ. Hanging area for clothes. And then the DSQ are here. Yeah. So those are the DSQ kitchen, two DSQs. And then the laundry area is this one. Yeah, the laundry area where you can wash your carpet. Yeah, do everything. Wow. Big is the area is big. And then this is where I came from. The entry. The house. Yeah, the entry of the house is here. And then there is another place I wanted to show you. Yeah, let me show you something else here about the basement house, the accessibility. Yeah. So the basement house, you can access the basement. Okay. So a small garden is here. Wow, look at that. Wow. So as I say, the house, so this is the house again, and then there is I'm walking to the garden. Look at that. Wow. Yeah. Look at that. It's very beautiful. Very beautiful. Yeah. So the house will come up with these trees. So it's part of the trees. Okay. And then there is a garden here. Wow. There is a garden. Wow. Even the banana is part of the tree. Part of the house. Sorry, part of the house. Yeah, all of this is part of the house. So it's like a garden. Yeah. It's not like a garden, it's a garden. And that is the house. So there is a gate there. The house is there. So all of this is coming with the house. All of this is very big. Yeah, it's very big. Wow, look at that. Wow. Yeah, so this is where you can come and chill. The kids can come here and chill. The second gate. Wow, I'm loving this life. Yeah, that is the house. Wow. The neighbors and everything. Oh, there is. Yeah. So, this is an entry. Going back to the house. Wow. Can you see? The nature is beautiful. And you can see the house. There is a walk-in here. Wow. Wow. Let me take one shot here. Yeah. The garden, flower. Wow. So guys, let's get out of here. Let's go. Subscribe and thanks for watching.